All Americans are now being faced with a continuing campaign of censorship and harassment by the government at all levels. We are all going through a difficult time concerning our personal rights, rights guaranteed to us by the First Amendment. You see, the government is trying to censor what you want to hear, say, and think, even if it's in the privacy of your own home. They are trying to legislate new laws that apply censorship to videos, books, records, and photographs. These laws give broad powers to the police and prosecutors to seek to stop the distribution and exhibition of materials that they, not you or I, consider obscene. This form of censorship goes against our Bill of Rights and the founding principles of this country. Do you want to lose the right to read whatever books you choose, buy whatever records you choose, or visit any museum exhibition you want? Do you want to lose the right to own or rent adult films or videotapes? Of course you don't. But censorship is an attempt on the part of the government to legislate your choices and freedom of expression. I urge you to take an interest in local, state, congressional, and presidential elections. Write to your congressman or state representative and voice your opinion to them. Support only those candidates whose views are like ours. Support people who believe in a government that limits its intrusion into our homes and personal affairs. Be aware and understand the issues of privacy, First Amendment rights, and freedom of choice. With your added support, the Free Speech Legal Defense Fund hopes to offset the government's unlimited taxpayer war chest with its own awareness campaign. All money raised by the Free Speech Legal Defense Fund will be used to counter censorship on all fronts. Remember, there is power in numbers. Together, we can fight censorship and win.